Hello YouTube, today we're going to see how to fix the application was unable to start correctly 0xc40135. Click OK to close the application. To fix this, follow the steps. First, you have to go to Windows search and type control panel. Once you go to control panel, you have to go to programs. And once you go there, then you have to go to turn Windows features on or off. Here you might have seen this network framework. Just you have to enable both network framework, and Windows will start searching for the required files. You have to wait for some time. And then it will start to apply for changes. Based on your connectivity and your RAM speed, these changes will happen. So once the changes are applied, you will get a pop-up for restarting the system now. Just click on the restart now button and the system will restart and Windows update will automatically update your system. So once this update is done, you will not face this error anymore. Just tell me in the comment section below this simple solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.